We must immediately suspend immigration from any nation that has been compromised by terrorism. We don't want them in our country. I only want to admit individuals into our country who will support